Hey guys, welcome to Electrofun. In this video tutorial, I'm going to explain you how we can install onboard a music player in your Raspberry Pi and how you can access it from your 3.5 mm jack. So let's get started. Log into your Raspberry Pi. Okay. The password is Raspberry. As the default password is always Raspberry. Okay, so once we are done, open the terminal. You need to install a package, or you can say a small application. This basically means MOC, you are trying to install a package called MOC. MOC is music on console. So it means you can listen onboard music on your Raspberry Pi. Okay, so it is installed. Now how you can access it? Just type a command called MOCP and press enter. You'll get this. And then, okay. So this basically opens your SD card, or you can say all the files which is present in your Raspberry Pi system. So you need to have a music file to play a music first. So I have a Nova over here, so I'll just press enter. You can see over here the music is of 4 minutes 38 seconds and it is already started. So let's hear it. You can increase the volume from here. The volume control is at 100 already. Yeah. So I hope you have heard some music. Press Q to come back to the terminal. The music is playing in your background. You just need to attach a 3.5 mm jack. Okay. So in this way you can work and listen to music in your background. Now let's see some of the commands of MOC music on console package. So MOC MOCP hyphen F is for the next song. Now I don't have any other song in my Raspberry Pi, so I'll not use this command. So it is basically for the next song in your list. Then comes G. This basically pauses your music. To resume the music, use the same command. Okay, now to stop the music you can use X. The music has stopped. So in this way you can try to access any of the music which is present in your Pi, or you can say memory card. So I have one more music over here in my downloads. I'll press enter. The music has started. I'll press Q and come back to the terminal. MOCP. So X, the music has stopped. So in this way you can play music and work in Raspberry Pi. You can play music in your background while you are surfing or anything you want. So I hope you have understood the video. Please like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.